Research suggests that dogs are able to recognize their siblings and their parents later in life, long as they spend the first 16 weeks together. Intuitively, the less time dogs spend with their families as puppies, the less likely it is they shall be able to recognize a family member later on.